weathered boulders, on ancient pinyon trees, juniper trees, desert oak. We're at about 4,000 feet above sea level here in the Mojave Desert, and I bought 2.5 acres in this special spot. When I realized what I had done, I had bought a beautiful piece of property that was going to be very challenging to build a house on without destroying the very aspects of that property that I loved. So I kept looking, and it took me a number of years before I found a solution that I thought would work very well for this property. It was important to us to do things as environmentally sensitive as possible. So, for example, this house, although it is tied to the electric grid, it has enough solar panels that allows us to create as much electricity as we use in a year. So we're essentially a net zero energy house. This house literally floats atop this rugged landscape, and it does so on 6 upright columns. Being off-grade allowed us to avoid damaging what is essentially the way Mother Nature left this property, including a seasonal stream that runs right underneath the house. This twice a year, when it rains here in the desert, water will flow through here just as it always has. We are also very thoughtful about the materials that we use. We believe that steel is an environmentally sensitive material because we're not chopping down forests to use to build with it. It has up to 70% recycled content in it to start with, and it itself, at the end of its useful life cycle, can be completely recycled itself. All of the rooms open out with large sliding glass doors, so there's this sense of living outside as well as in. It is uniquely in tune with its surroundings. We have that ability with this system to put homes in places without creating large flat pads, without creating a wound that will be seen by people, neighbors, forever.